Hey guys, it's Sarah. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are all doing amazing. Today's video is our favorite video, and that's a Dollar Tree haul. Dun, da, da, da. This Dollar Tree haul has tons of new items, but before we get started on the haul, I want to tell you guys about the sponsor for today's video. Stash is an app that can help you bank, save, invest, and learn, and if you're anything like me, you have no clue about investing or even where to start, Stash could be a great option for you. With Stash's monthly subscription plan starting at just $1, Stash can be a great financial option for the budget-minded, which you probably are because you're watching this Dollar Tree haul. Stash is one of the fastest-growing consumer financial platforms, and they're dedicated to helping their customers reach their financial goals. They offer access to online banking where you can get your paycheck up to 2 days early, a curated selection of 400 plus ETFs and stocks, and retirement and custodial accounts. Stash can also make it simple for you to find and invest in companies that align with your core values. For as little as $1, you can start investing. Unlike most platforms that make you buy whole shares, on Stash you can break down whole investments into more affordable pieces called fractional shares. This way you can buy pieces of stocks and funds, build your portfolio, and learn how to invest confidently. If you're a parent or raising a child, Stash has a custodial account that can allow you to begin to save and invest for your kid's future. Regardless if you have kids, are just starting out, or are working to rebuild, it can be crucial to take control of your finances and plan for the future. Many of us don't know a lot about personal finance, but apps like Stash can help you learn and work towards financial freedom. Check out the link that's in my description box. When you sign up using my link to start your own Stash account and deposit as little as $1, Stash will give you $15 to help you get started on your journey. So now let's get on with the haul. As I always do, I always like to start with the thing that I was most excited about, and then da-da-da! These little $1 cloches. I think I'm saying that right. But this is called the high cloche dome, and these are super duper cute. I think you could kind of like raise one up on a little candlestick. So many options. This was the first time I ever saw these at Dollar Tree. They're plastic, so they're not the best quality, but they are so stinking cute. You could put some fairy lights in here, some little pumpkins. I just think these are really cute for just like easy shelf decor. Maybe spray paint this little thing black to make it look a little bit better, but it is brown. I absolutely love these. I got three more of these wooden boxes. I think these are fantastic to have. I'll show you a little DIY that I made. I posted it on TikTok, I believe, but these work really, really well. For back to school, I thought I could put them all together and you could put pens, pencils, crayons in them. I haven't used them yet, but I like the fact that you can stain them, you can paint them, you can distress them. It's like basically like real wood, so you can do what you want, but I've seen so many cute DIYs, and I absolutely love these little boxes. Just a little tip from someone that's been shopping at Dollar Tree and posting these hauls for a long time. Christmas is coming, y'all. All right, so for Halloween, I saw this little guy. For some reason, he just made me so happy. His face looks a little wonky, but he's weighted down. He has like beans or something in the bottom so that he can stand upright. I just think he's so cute. They had some really good signs. You could put this in a regular like green door wreath if you don't want to do too much Halloween. There is absolutely zero glitter, nothing like that. It's super plain, black and orange. I think it's absolutely adorable, and it says trick or treat with the little pumpkins. This does have a little bit of glitter on it, but it's still nice. It's kind of like that 3D shaped cat, so it kind of pops out. It just says trick or treat. And then I got this one, which I love, and it has like the little bottles. I still have not been able to find the decorative bottles that they have out, so I'm going to keep looking for those. But they look similar to this, and this one says welcome with a little 3D pumpkin. The window clings from Dollar Tree are really, really good. This one says home sweet haunted home. It usually they're like clear so you can see through them, but this one isn't, so it would be good in a DIY. And then these are really adorable because you could put them on something, but it says pick your poison. Just like little tombstones. This one says double double toil and trouble. I love that. And again, the colors are like more natural, not like glittery or just crazy. I just think this is something really cute that you would see at Target or, you know, something else. So I love that. This is just a plain thankful unfinished sign. And then I got this rug. I shared one similar that was on my Instagram, but this one just says hey there pumpkin. I really hope they do something like this for Christmas because I think they could do something really cute. I just think these little doormats are adorable and perfect for the price. The last little fall thing that I have are from Crafter Square. It's these little tiny sunflowers. There's six sunflowers that come in each, and they're kind of just like on string on the back. I really, really like these a lot. I think they could be used on a tiered tray. They're just cute and they look really good for a dollar. I have been on the hunt for the calendars that are super cute for fall and everything, but I have not been able to find them. I swear, someone went to like every Dollar Tree that I go to and took them all, because they have the package with the calendars in it, but the ones that I wanted were not in there. So what are you gonna do about it? But this one is also cute. If you can't find it, it just says shine bright in all you do. This is the 2021 calendar, but on the back it has like for fall, it says fall in love with the same little sunflower. So I thought we could do something with that. And then it says thankful and blessed. And then there's one, it's the most wonderful time of the year. But some really beautiful pictures that you can use for decor or DIY. So I got those. Remember a while in a previous haul, I don't know how many hauls back it was, probably a couple, we found the Project Life pieces. This one is the travel one. So it has all these little things, like kind of like vintage travel. Super, super duper cute. I'm excited to try to play around with them, but it says Project Life travel themed cards. Great deal. I got this for the kids. It says draw farm. I guess you're supposed to like draw farm animals. But it shows you from like beginning to end, like how to draw a little chick. You start with a circle and then you do all the little things. I found this book. It's called Titch and Tiddler. Look how good quality this book is for just a dollar. I'll show you guys a close up. And this looks like it's a Dollar Tree book. What are they called? The illustrations in here are really, really good. But when you look, it says written and illustrated by Jill Newton, made in India, and it looks like it's distributed from the Dollar Tree company. So great books. Anytime I can pick up books like this for the kids just to read, especially Quincy learning how to read, thumbs up for me. I was able to snag this from Will Inns. It's the YouTuber from Nerdy Nummies. I guess she came out with some candy molds. These ones are supposed to be like little tiny like hearts and dinosaurs, but you could do like jello in here. You can do anything. It's basically like one of those like silicone molds. You could even do ice cubes. These would work for ice cubes. And then this one I thought was so stinking cute because it's heart. I'm going to try to find the retail price of these and I'll put it on the screen. But I thought it would be a great deal, especially for Valentine's Day, because you could do something really cute with those. And for the kids, if they wanted to make some candy, you could use the little one. So definitely like that a lot. Another craft thing that I got was this little rainbow downstairs in Quincy's school area. I was trying to do it like bright and colorful. But then I saw this and it's super cute because it has like a little LED light. So it lights up. Do you guys see that? I'll try to put it in the dark. For your kids, like a little nightlight for your kids, I think this is so stinking cute. They just took one of their like LED tea lights and put it right on the back. So good thumbs up, Dollar Tree, thinking outside the box. You could paint this, the kids could paint it, birthday party. Like stuff like this is so stinking cute for just a dollar. So I got this, who knows who's gonna use it, but I like it a lot. It's called the Crafter Square LED Unfinished Wood Light. Look at Dollar Tree getting all creative. We like that for her. I don't have a lot of the new beauty stuff, but I do have some stuff that I want to share with you guys. I shared the Real Techniques find on Instagram, so I have found this. I got the little sponge, I got the blotting pad, and I think there was one other thing that I got, but I like this. It's the Real Techniques cushion, air cushion sponge. So do you guys remember we found that cushion foundation at Dollar Tree not too long ago? I've been using those two together and they work really nicely. I like that this has a handle you don't have to put your fingers through, and it does do pretty good coverage. So I do like that. I did like the blotting pads. I thought the little blotting things were cool, but I'm not really sure. I really like that out of it. This is the Hard Candy Intense Fierce Effects High Intensity Eyeshadow. They're in more of like a cool tone, so we're going to give that a try, and the shade is Slow and Steady. I found two of the Flower Beauty items. I love Flower Beauty. I was on the hunt when they first came out back in the day when they came to Walmart, and I had to go all the way out to the county just to find it because they never put anything good in the city Walmarts. I don't know why. Anyway, okay, so this is from Flower Beauty. It's the Color Play Cream Eyeshadow. It's basically like an eyeshadow base. They're not super long lasting, but they are beautiful. This one is in like a darker shade. I'll swatch it in the close up. And then this I loved. It's the eyeshadow quad in Dust Till Dawn. That little orangey shade is calling my name. So we're going to give this a try. I'm excited to use these. I'm excited to play around with them. Fantastic find, because not only is their packaging pretty, the product is pretty good quality. I did buy it before, but I just didn't feel like it was like that good to spend money on, because some of the things could be expensive. I was also able to find the flower BB cream, so I'll show you guys a close-up of that as well. One of my all-time favorite finds from Dollar Tree are the nose strips. These are from Global Beauty Care, the charcoal nose strips. You get two in here for a dollar. I believe you can also find these at Big Lots, but if you can get them at Dollar Tree for a dollar, fantastic. And I have been stocking up on these matte claw clips. They're not shiny. They're more like kind of like rubbery. I love them. I think they're really, really, really good. There's no shine to them, so when they sit in your hair, they're not super noticeable. I got them in, they have them in like light pink and then black and gray, so I got those as well. So that was everything that I found recently at Dollar Tree. Don't forget to check the description box below to learn more about Stash, and use the link down there as well to start your journey and to learn more about finance. Even if you're not ready to set up an account today, Stash offers tons of information, so be sure to check out that link so that you can learn more. I love you guys. I hope you're all safe, happy, and healthy, and doing amazing, and I will see you guys next time for another video. Bye, you guys.